Oh God, what's going on in chat now? I just realized I forgot to put the chat in big so I can actually see it on my other monitor. There we go. Pardon me. Nice, Hunter, nice. Thanks, madame. Okay. We already looked at that. That's right, I just came in here, sir. Well, that was surprisingly easy. Ambush Stalker, okay. With all the lightning. Okay, something seems to be glitched here. Why is there permanent lightning? I was more going never mind. Never mind. That's getting really annoying. Hopefully it'll deload at some stage. Hey, sup? Knock knock, hey.
Hey, so I'd escape, but I may have dropped my key card and a stalker ate it. Can you track the key down and get me out of here?
Dropped your keys and a stalker ate them. What a dumbass.
Hey, my doctorate's in iridium experimentation, not holding onto your keys without dropping them. My college didn't offer that major.
Okay, so I gotta go find a key card that a stalker ate. Lovely.
Doc Grayson's working on some cloaking tech I want to start using on Hyperion snipers when it's done. Just imagine it. They take position, turn invisible, and then pff, bad guys literally have no idea what hit them. I mean, you know, they're probably going to assume it was a bullet because there'd be a bullet hole in them, but whatever. It's freaking awesome.
Needle Stalker. And you're dead. I'm not sure. Probably at least another 2 hours, I'd say.
That's the stalker who ate my key card. Kill him.
Which one? There's multiple stalkers here. Oh, the big one. Chain lightning everything. Whoa.
My key card. Grab it, please.
Great. Thank you.
Just let me out of here, and I'll head straight to Jack's office so we can lower the Helios defenses.
Oh yeah. Come to Papa.
I love how crazy Wilhelm sounds. Yes, I just lasered poop. Don't think about it. Geometry's messed up. Sweet, and fair enough, Ms. Jelly, fair enough. Ew, health. I think Madame and I are on the same wavelength there. Oh, there's a loot room. I wasn't even watching. I looked up a chat, didn't notice the door opened. And loot, glorious loot. Ammo would be, oh my god. Money, all of the money. And something I can't even use yet. But stuff I can sell. What do we got? Sniper and a SMG. Well, that sniper can be sold for a lot, so I guess I'll take the sniper. What's up, Dr. Grayson?
Let me uncloak the exit.
Where'd you get that cloaking thing?
Yeah, I made it out of stalker glands for Jack. Even made it look like his pocket watch. Can you give it to him?
Ah.
Whoops.
Jeez, old stuff much?
Man, I've got a mild case of the shivers. Thanks for rubbing it in.
Oops.
Oh, jerks.
You did great. With all the scientists rescued, we can help you get to the eye laser. I'll meet you back at Jack's.
That lightning's still going over there, by the way.
Gladstone, why does Zarpadon still have control over Helios' defenses? We shut down the jamming signal on Elpis. The Vault Hunters shouldn't even have to be saving your asses right now just so you can lower the shields. No offense. Zarpadon might have a weaker signal jammer on her person. She could have another Marlin Helios locked to Merith. Or she probably just manually rewired the security system.
Wait. There might be another traitor on Helios?
That's only one possibility. Jack? Jack, you there?
Uh-oh. Jack is not amused. How do I get back to Jack's office? Oh wait, there was a shortcut. I'm a derp. Okay, fair enough, Sailor. Okay.
Feeling overburdened by money?
No, but feeling overburdened by weapons. So will you buy them for me? I don't need that because that's a doppelganger. Oh, that's one of the other ones, so I can sell that with safety. Okay, actually I'm gonna sell that because I don't, it just uses up all of the ammo. Yeah, that's all the things sold.
Remember,
what can I buy?
Come back anytime.
You buy from Nina, yes? Come again.
God love Nina. Okay. Back to Jack's office. The hell's that noise? Hey, claptraps! He's got claptrap worker drones. Okay. Oh, I forgot how shiny this office is. That's a pretty cool view of Pandora.
Finally,
oh, hey guys.
Up.
I just fought our way across the other side of Helios. Hope you guys didn't have all the fun on this end.
We had a bit.
Just shut down the defenses leading to the laser. Got one last thing to wrap up before I send you off, though. Let's dock. Oh, hey, cool.
Oh, okay, so that's where she's aiming the laser at. She really is kind of cracking it open, isn't she? Oh wait, we already did that one.
That's me, Timothy. Please go through the door to your right.
Whoa.
No, wait, how do I know this isn't some scam to get my kidneys? You applied for this position because you needed money. Beggars can't be choosers.
Stop the audio log.
Okay. All right, I'm ready. Very good, Timothy.
What is Jack doing?
Here we go.
Oh, cool. That is pretty cool. Yeah, some random dude. Oh, I gotta lock the door.
Airlock sealed. Preparing to vent contents of airlock.
What?
Plan, everybody. Dr. Gladstone here informed me that one of you might still be a traitor working for
Sarkodon. Oh, shit.
Might. I said might.
Hundreds of innocent lives are on the line here, kiddos. I just can't take the risk. Shoot me in the back once, shame on you. Shoot me in the back twice. For what it's worth, I am really sorry.
Oh shit, he's just gonna kill all of them. Oh, bye guys. Oh.
Didn't think you had the balls, Jack.
Huh, that felt kinda good.
Oh god. There's the Jack we know.
The path to the Eye of Helios is open. Get through the inner hall and open that fast travel network so I can shut her down. Roland, Lilith, you stay here, defend my office. I need to retreat here later.
Sounds like a plan.
Roland, he just murdered...
Sounds like
a plan. We'll see you when you get back. You know, if I hadn't airlocked those scientists, one of them might have turned those defenses back on just as you were walking through. Would have fried you like a skag steak. Think on that.
Don't gotta explain yourself to me. I thought it was a smart move.
Okay. These are a lot of missions.
Hey, so, I did some spying on you guys. Like, friendly spying, not creepy spying.
Sure.
And those files are in the central terminal. Just in case any of those doll bastards survive this, I don't want them coming after you. So, go find them.
Okay.
There's an employee up here named Dean. Dude's got some anger problems, and I'll bet the moon douchebags aren't improving that. I locked his ass in a closet somewhere around here. Find him and calm him down, will you, before he decides to join the Lost Legion or something?
Okay.
Hey, my name is Professor Nokoyama.
Hey, that dude.
Urgent message for Jack, but, Zabadon's troops locked me in the detention facility. Could you do me a solid and rescue me?
Okay. Workplace harassment is not cool. Oh, this is just the last mission.
Titty Volcano. Sorry. Some Lost Legion have control of my voice request terminal and they're making me say stupid crap. I need you to kill them.
I think I just gotta give him a thing to... Oh.
You're my kind of guy, Wilhelm.
This one.
Just get to the other end of the inner hall and we can shut down the Eye of Helios. Okay, so, new action item for you to take care of.
Okay.
I put a request into R&D to get you some super cool experimental weapons.
Ooh.
But you're telling me there's a hold up with their computer system.
You want to go check it out?
I like this idea. Yeah, I think it is all the side quests I skipped, Musicelli. Musicelli? Madame, I'm sorry. I derped. Space Dandy? What? Space Dandy? I don't get the reference if you're making one. Sorry.
Bags messing with the robot voice. No problem.
Vault Hunter.
It was awesome.
What? I just got like
after the airlock, you still worked with Jack, as did you. Pandora had to be saved regardless of how horrifying Jack's decision might have been.
Oh, I'm doing a quest for the crazy doctor robot now. Oh, yes, I want a head mod.
All germs must be obliterated. My robotic cleaning crew is missing. Go create messes so my three crewmen will reveal themselves.
Okay. Create messes. Let's do this. Hey, look! Oi, come back.
That is one bot collected. We are ever closer to Germ Armageddon. Germ widows will cry over their germ husbands' corpses. Now, make another mess to collect more bots.
This is amazing. Mass detected. Okay.
Shoot the pipe to release the water.
Just a second, a little busy right now. Oh, that was bad. Oh, that just happened. Where's the water pipe? Mess detected. Oh shit, hi. Gotcha. Nope, come here.
Apocalypse begins, we will smother the germs in their cribs.
The germ apocalypse begins. I like this robot. Nice, Emily, nice. That is a giant shotgun. Can I use that giant shotgun? Bye. The germ-pocalypse. Did you? I think I may have killed myself there. I might have. Nope. Oh, the glitch again. Wait, I think I go this way.
So, welcome to the access tunnels. Had to shut them down a while back because of some sort of viral infection. I'm sure you'll be fine, though. Just don't.
Look how dirty it is. It's spreading everywhere. This is horrible. Meth detected. Were this any other situation, I would murder your family for that.
I like you. Gotcha.
Return the bots to me immediately, or risk an ammonia enema, you sack of germs.
Whatever you want.
Oh my god! What the hell was that? Why is that one like brown? Oh, screw it, I don't need to deal with them anyway. Hey Nightsaw, how you going? Now let's go get a new head mod, because I want to see what it is. Ooh. Moonstone! Can never have enough moonstone.
Thank you. Clean again begins. The germs will be cleansed in fire and soap. None shall be spared.
I got a head mod. Space pirate head mod, no less. I need to find a new use station so I can go see what this one looks like. I don't know where a new use station is though. Oh, I know where I can get to one though. Where's the fast travel station? Back to Jack's office. Awesome night. Thanks for stopping by. Moonstone. Wasn't that? Didn't I? Oh, I know the. I'm an idiot. I activated the thing back here. Let's go back to Concordia for a second. Because space pirates. That's why. Too high. Actually, I might as well open these, but... There it is. What on earth? But look at that beard. That is one epic beard. You know what? Screw it. I'm taking that. For the epic beard. Actually, what other colors do I have now? Maliwan. Whoa, God. Super bright. Highlander. No, I don't want purple hair. That brown, super dark brown one, that'll work. No, actually. That'll work. The beard. Yeah, the majestic beard, that's why I got it. Wait, let's do some of the side quests first. Oop, we're still lasering apparently.
Bags messing with a robot voice, no problem.
I'm not an AI. I'm a person. I sit in a dark room and read what I'm asked. Look, another incoming message from those jerk bags. It reads, booty salad. I'm a grown woman who had to say booty salad. Because some jackass wrote those words. Vault Hunter spaces look like we.
Booty salad. That is an epic, epic beard, Nightsaw. Hey, Pretzel? Is that how you say it? Pretzel? I'm horrible with names, you'll learn this. Ooh. Where am I going? Laser all the people. Laser ammo? Laser ammo. Ow. Oh, I have to kill these soldiers. Oh, hi. Big robot's dead. Power fist. Oh god, I'm on fire. There's no more enemies to kill, I'm on fire.
Oh man, it's the vault dorks. We really charfed it now.
Please kill those fart knockers.
Melt.
Actually, while you're at it, could you find me something a little more intelligent to read aloud? I need to wash that booty salads nonsense out of my mouth.
Word holders? Sure.
You mean word holders? I gotta find books. Or as I call them apparently, word holders. Yoink.
That's it, then.
Ooh, gimme. Yep, everyone gets laser face surgery. Everyone. Every single last one of them. I'd like to once again say that right now I'm using the Miss Moxie's Vibrapulse as my main weapon of choice. Ooh.
That cleaner has a book.
Hardback, smells old, doesn't have a gun on the cover. Yeah, this looks snooty enough.
Oh, the meta jokes. The meta jokes. Oh, wait. I'm not meant to go this way. Derp. Subtle, night, so subtle. Can I? Hey, let me place the last book, please. Wow, this, there we go. That was glitchy as all hell.
So glad we hired you.
Just turn in the mission, Vault Hunter.
I gotta go back to the board to turn that in, I'm pretty sure. So let's do a different mission while we're doing this. No, that's the... You are a very direct person, that's all. You also have a cookie? I want a cookie. Give me a cookie. Oh, wow, Pritzel. That's... Well, thank you for showing up. Holy crap. I would be asleep. Most likely. I would be very much asleep. What a blah-blah-blah punch. What a bullet yourself. Oh, there's the files, but let's just level up first. How do I? Oh, I can just fly over, can I? Or I can just press this button that's right here. Please. Or not. Well, that was easier than I expected. How do I get out there?
Angel, pull up whatever we got on Athena.
This is Knox. Today at 0300 hours, Lance Assassin Athena went AWOL, killing 9.5 Crimson Lance soldiers in the process. One of them got cut in two, vertically. He's alive, but he's got a hop everywhere. Anyway, my guess is she wasn't psyched about the Atlas High Command duping her into murdering her sister.
I imagine not.
Great idea, morons. You want to kill somebody, you hire someone who doesn't give a rat's ass about the job. Regardless, she escaped. With any luck, she'll come back one day and kill all of us.
Yeah, it's General Knox, I just realized.
Knox? That guy with the sick-ass robot suit?
Yeah, that.
You killed him?
Not bad. Yeah, well, thank you for Pretzel, then. Glad you're here. And I'm back, and my dad owes me $5. Fair enough, Sailor Harmony. Fair enough. Waffle is life. Waffle is love. I think, just maybe, Pritzel has a waffle. What the fuck is that thing? That's cooler. Okay, oop, did I see something over here? Hidden? No, that's just the hidden thing that I opened up earlier. It's gonna be up in the air, isn't it? Oh god, this is one of those quests where I have to search around for ages to... No one saw anything and whoa, holy crap. Womp. Oh, fair enough, Pretzel. Fair enough. I thought you sound like you're gonna like be one of those debt collectors that breaks people's legs. I never forget a debt. I did get a new beard. Look at my glorious beard. Oh, yeah, I don't think it's up there. Is it inside this thing? Nope. Fuck this office. Whoa. Oh yeah, I got a new nade. I made a mistake. Seriously though, where the fuck is it? Am I just blind? I haven't... Was that actually what I was meant to do? I thought I heard something falling then. No. It's gonna be this one? No. Where the frick is the audio log? Is it on the dead dude? Nope. Nope. Okay, this is just getting annoying. Oh, are you kidding? How the fuck do I get up there? Oh, that's how I get up there.
Let me hear what you got on Nisha, Angel.
Sure.
All counties for the gunslinger known as Nisha. Wanted for bank robbery, public inebriation, and murder of several elected officials.
Murdering public officials? No, that sounds like a bandit to me.
The officials in question were bandit leaders who murdered their way into positions of power. The cities were one step above bandit camps.
Oh, so she's like a bandit that kills other bandits? Nice.
Cool.
Is she seeing anybody?
Oh my god.
Getting paid for it? You must have been living the life.
Oh, I get it. If you actually have the other characters in there, they'll actually talk to each other about that. It's very swanky. Hello, Orc. Oh, I'm gonna fail at saying this name. Osirka. I'm sorry, I butchered it, didn't I? Just tell me how I'm supposed to say it in chat. Welcome, though. Sorry for your first experience is me butchering your name.
Hello, traveler. Ready to dance?
Night, night, all.
Supposed to create an all-powerful robot soldier when it won't stop dancing.
You're fighting against its basic programming.
Okay.
You need to work with his idiocy,
thank you.
Not against it.
That's actually a really good idea. Thanks, baby. Love ya.
So Jack's the plan for all the friggin' dancing? Great.
Well, welcome, Osirka. I hope you enjoy. I gotta find now. I'm trying to find my audio log. Get me! You will let me in here. Yep, pretty much. The Handsome Collection does look pretty good. I've always been a PC gamer, so it's not like a fuss for me. But it does look pretty good for people who have I was about to shoot that. That would have been very bad. Is it in the water? Nope. It's up there, isn't it? How does one get up there? Oh, there it is. It's right there. Can I, like, jump and grab it? Oh, that was so close. So close. I think I meant to go a different way, though. Can I, like, go around it? Like... Oh, I know how I'm supposed to get there now. Wow, this is so glitchy. There we go. Crouch. There we go. One does not simply get up there. We're like, oh, loot. Ooh, loot. Lots of money. Give me all the money. Wow, I have a lot of money now. Thank you.
Highly trained mercenary. He's worked for every corporation under the sun and has a kill count on par with the population of a small country.
Sounds like just what we're looking for. Any downsides?
He was born with a very mild case of bone waste, which means he's had a lot of skeletal implants. Subsequently, he may have gotten addicted to cybernetic enhancements.
He's addicted to surgically shoving metal into his body.
Yes. He'd be a good hire, but you'd run the risk of him being more machine than man after several years of service.
Frankly, Angel, that sounds totally awesome.
Yeah.
Sign him up.
Call me an addict all you want. I'll be the guy shooting lasers out of my eyes while you're dying of turbo cancer.
Hey, now Zarpadon's men won't be able to track you once this is all over. Head back whenever.
Sweet. I got up there. Oh, I haven't actually played that yet. Ah, that sucks. That sucks, Osirka. The Telltale's game, I can't wait to play it. I haven't had a chance yet. But how does it surprise you by now? You know I'm loot crazy. I love my loot. Ooh. Cleaning robot. Okay.
You, didn't hear the part where I asked if Nisha was single, did you?
Yeah, we kinda did.
I'm so pissed right now.
I'm so pissed right now. Wait, what do we got? What do we got? Hothead. Oh, well, thank you. I did it because people were wanting to be able to actually see the chat afterwards, because I upload these all on YouTube afterwards, so I just decided to set it up like this, and I think it worked out pretty well, so yeah, thank you. What is my favorite game? My favorite game of all time is the... Shush! The Metroid Prime Trilogy. I believe it's actually out on the Wii U now as well. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, but the Metroid Prime Trilogy is just friggin' awesome. Oh, you have no idea, Hunter. You know, my biggest issue in those games is never enemies. My biggest issue is you are now over encumbered, and I must crawl to a shop to sell everything I have. Nice, sailor. Nice. Pop. Open the closet. Okay.
Here's a list of things I don't like. People, movies, kissing, being stuck in this closet. I complain about casting decisions for movies I haven't seen yet.
Just talk to him, see if he can get him to calm down.
I think we found an internet troll, guys.
When I'm not good at video games, I take out my anger on people around me. I am easily upset. If we are playing a board game and you start winning, I will friggin' cut you.
Shut up already.
Jack is really good looking, and that makes me feel less good looking, and that makes me angry.
I don't know. It's gotta be some way to cool that guy off.
No! Jack left me here and doesn't pay very well, and now you will suffer my verbal wrath! I hate books! I don't like most things! If someone likes something I don't like, I want to dropkick their aspirations! If someone doesn't like something I like, I want to punch their extended family! Hate! 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 So angry! So angry!
Wait, I gotta cool him down.
Don't worry, I'm cool.
What the frick just happened? I know I have played Skyrim. I really like Skyrim. The problem is, in those games, I cannot pass up any loot. It's hilarious. Oh, nice Sailor Harmony. Very nice. You're making me hungry. Stop it. Okay. Yeah, well, I really like that sort of thing, so that's why I like to focus on it, Osuka. I'm in these games for the story as much as I am for the gameplay. It's part of the reason why I like the Borderlands series, Borderlands 2 in particular, so much, is because it corrected the crappy story of the first game. The first game had an amazing gameplay and a pretty shitty ending to a pretty meh story, and then Borderlands 2 took that and made it better, as in, like, they corrected it. It was awesome. I actually had to cool him off. I find that hilarious. Okay, what's my next quest? I have an urgent message.
Huh.
And I'm glad you enjoy it, Asuka. Okay. Big laser of doom.
Wow.
I like the fact that I can glide in not low gravity, but I do miss being able to jump high. I want low gravity back, please. Wait, where am I? Am I meant to be up there somewhere, or can I go in here? I think I'm meant to be up here somewhere. Oh no, this is where I'm meant to go. That is a big turret. Lightning people time. Bye. Laser all the things. Laser all the things. What's up? Hey.
User detected. Authorization denied.
Seriously.
Use that terminal to open the door. Quickly. Jack needs to hear what I have to say.
He's got something stuck in his throat. He needs to see the medical bot.
Who's using this terminal? Give me your authorization code. Who is this? Give me your rank and serial number.
Ah, hell with it.
That actually sounds amazing, madame.
Yay! I like you. All troops converge on the detention center. We have a breakout.
What's up? Oh, now I have to defend him? Seriously? I really want to know what this message is now. That was easier than I thought it would be to deal with. Oh, there's more guys up here. He's fine. Ow. Okay, hurry up and upload your damn message. Beep. What was the message? Tell me the message! Fair enough, and thank you.
You think you could, hurry up?
Sorry, there we go.
Oh god, I just realized how close I came to dying! Ah!
Oh, I'm hyperventilating! Somebody hold me?
No.
Somebody hold me! No!
Jack, maybe he needs to know I'm for reals.
Oh my god.
Go find some paint and give it to a claptrap unit. I have an idea. Hey, Vault Hunter. I have an itty bitty little tiny really favor type thing to ask of you. Guess who has the best idea in history?
What?
It's me. I'm going to take Jack's personality and back it up in a computer. Get to my survey terminal and ask Jack some
questions. That is a horrible idea.
Sir,
what
Would you have time for a few questions?
Trying to save the world, creepy guy.
But I will make you immortal.
Yeah.
Immortal! Right.
That sounds cool.
All right, just ask Jack as many questions as you want from that survey terminal, and I'll plug the answers into a Jack artificial intelligence.
Why are you the best?
Yes.
Do you have any family? A wife? Children?
Next question.
Wow. I know the answer to that one.
Describe your childhood.
Dad died pretty early. Mom pawned me off on her mom. Spent most of my time coding or getting smacked around. Had a cat. Grandma drowned it because it didn't make my bed. The usual stuff.
Fair enough, Salo. Whoa.
How would you like to die?
I don't know. Somewhere warm with a sexy chick nearby, maybe. Wait a second. Am I supposed to not die? Because this thing's going to make me, you know, immortal?
Digitally, your memories and personality will be saved on a hard drive to be activated upon your death.
Digital, that's the diet soda of immortalities. Board now,
interview over.
Alright, compiling the data now. Just gotta plug Jack's answers into an AI, then give it sentience.
Oh, I gotta install the Jack AI, okay.
I am RoboJack, all humans must die.
Oh, cool, sexy evil computer version of me, that's pretty neat, Nakajama.
Kill, kill.
RoboJack, say, I'm going to jack you up. Just like that.
No.
No.
That's so good. That's something I would totally say. I would.
I am handsome and you will die. Who wants to make out?
Okay.
I am super cool.
Let's just ignore that last one.
Like it could use another few revisions.
Just a couple.
I think the AI Jack thing might not be such a bad idea. Oh man, if I could clone a body for Jack, I could put the thing in the thing and it would be Jack. I am so smart.
Just gonna back away from you very slowly and go quickly do your job, because what? Yeah, perfect replica of Jack. Give me that. Okay. Pick up a paint can? Why am I picking up a paint can?
There should be some paint in the Claptrap servicing station. Give that paint to a Claptrap and ask it to draw an image of my adoration. A testament to the man who brought me here. Yellow's his favorite color, and appearances matter, so if everything's yellow, he'll love me.
Do we just stumble upon a guy who has a crush on Jack? Interesting.
Find a Claptrap near Jack's office. After the robot makes the painting, Jack will walk by it every day.
Look at these smuts, whiling away their digital lives at a computer. Thank the almighty robot policeman, I'm not stuck at a desk like these jokers.
That one, he's not busy. He can create my masterpiece.
Take...
Some scientist wants a diddle, Jack. Want you to draw something romantic or something.
Aww. Who knew I could paint as well as I could dance?
What the hell is Claptrap painting? It looks like a skag dry humping a vending machine. Nice color though. I'll get it washed off later.
He doesn't understand. Let's send him some flowers. Go find a few I've planted around the station.
Yay, welcome back, Sailor. He's a creepy obsession with Jack, yeah. An extremely creepy obsession with Jack. I want that gun. That gun looks cool. Give me that gun. God damn it, it's firing again. Oh, I can't make it fall again. But I want to make things smash. Oh, hello. Sneaky ninja man.
My shield is gone. I was invincible.
I'm not invincible, but okay. I'll take that. Am I going in here? I think I have to go up. Can I How do I get up? Wait, maybe I don't need to go up. Ow! Someone has a laser rail gun. You're the bad guy as far as I'm concerned. There are so many enemies. Okay, that works. Cleared out the area that needs to be cleared out.
I planted these flowers myself. My doctorate's actually in horticulture. I just pretended to be a geneticist so Jack would hire me.
Oh my god.
I love him so hard. What? I didn't say anything, what? Blood orchids. They symbolize death and permanence and open mouth kissing. Alright. That's all of the flowers we'll need. Just leave them outside of Jack's office.
Yep. Agreed, madam. Agreed.
Wonderful. He'll have to acknowledge those. He can't miss them. He'll finally notice me.
Fire hazard. Flowers blocking entrance to office. Please immolate flowers to prevent fire hazard.
What? No.
Oh, I have to burn them? Do I have anything to even burn them with? Crap. Wait. Perfect.
No!
Oh, I feel so bad.
Who the hell's been defacing my station? Show yourself.
It's me, sir. Professor Nakayama. I'm the
Hey, don't care. You're pissing me off with your weird hijinks, Nakayama. Cut it out or I'll have you force-fed into a weapon grinder. Freaking jackass.
Did you hear that? He almost pronounced my name correctly. That means he pretty much loves me. Come on back! Hurry to that!
I feel like I need to make one of those memes with he almost pronounced my name correctly. So you could say things are getting pretty serious. I don't need to go this way, so bye guys. Even that, yeah. I'm really afraid that 50 Shades of Grey is going to do well and be successful, and then we'll have to deal with more of them, and I'll hate my life. I'll hate everyone in life itself. I guess I should. Holy crap. Oh, it's a trap. Oh. Sup? Why was I killing you? I'll take that and sell it. Hey, would you look at that? I have enough for another thing. Now there's shops over here, so I'm gonna buy ammo. Because I have limited time to kill this thing.
When you think murder, think Arcus Munitions. Thanks for the scratch. Goodbye, guns, guns, guns.
Guns, guns, guns. What? Good God, no. I'm not even gonna see that thing. No.
Sorry, I skipped lunch. I've shut down the trash compactor's hourly crushing. You'll be fine, so long as nobody tosses in any of your trash. Whoops. Did you fall? Probably should have warned you.
Oh my God, it's Meg. Just die, Meg, just die. You started the trash. Ooh, hello. Did I just wait? Did I just pick up a ringing? Cool. What's it looking at? Spray it to slay it. But highly effective. Okay, that actually seems really powerful. I'm gonna just try that for a second. Oh, no, wait. That wasn't what I wanted to. Come back down, please. I derped. Yeah, yeah, you really do. Hunter. Grr. I've actually heard the SpongeBob movie isn't actually that bad, which is surprising. I get gear. Ah, there we go. Ooh, yoink. I think that's everything. Let's take the money. Oh, good God, no. James, just no. 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 I dislike you all. Why must you do this to me, guys? Why? James, that's a blatant lie. Stop it.
Who's that?
Open up or I'll break it down. Go say hi.
Oops. Come back. Yeah.
Sorry I almost killed you. Friends?
No.
No. I like that gun a lot. Give me that gun. I think I have a new gun. Where's that rail gun?
Decisions, decisions.
Yes. Maliwan. Oh god, why, madame? No, bad, madame. Welcome to Hyperion. Sorry about the claptraps. Oh my god. I hate you all. Holy crap.
Oh, welcome to the access tunnels. Had to...
Wait, is that all the quests I need to do? Yeah, this'll do.
Because of some sort of viral infection. I'm sure you'll be fine, though. Just don't, you know, inhale.
Oh, okay. Okay, I like this gun.
System if we hadn't stopped construction. That said, the tunnel leads directly to the Eye of Helios. It'll be a schlep, but you can make it.
Yay, to the Eye of Helios.
This section of the station suffered some sort of infection a couple of months back. Got locked off from the rest of Helios. The workers may have gone a little, cannibalish.
Whoa, cannibalistic workers. Let's go say hi. Oh my god, madame. Oh, hi. Wow. You have a lot of health. You're now on fire. Wow, these guys actually have a lot of health. Ow, these guys actually have a lot of health. Oh my god, these guys are kicking my ass. Wow. Yeah, healthy discussion. Yeah. Run, James. Run while you can.
Finding some boils. Sweet. Trying to get caught in the crossfire.
Hyperion enemies in range. For the Legion.
I'll just let them fight it out. Oh. Boop. Whoa, wait, what's that? Eh. Don't mind me, guys, I'm just shopping. Ah, it's cold. Stop it. Bye, guys. Wait, no, that's what I wanted to do.
Welcome to the maintenance area. It's not done yet.
Yeah, I noticed.
The complex is occupied by a doll, but it's the only open route to the eye. I'll mark the entrance for you on your map. I'm turning on some worker bots to help you out.
Get ready to face science. I can't.
Follow the worker bots. They'll lead you out of the hall.
Where are the worker bots? Oh god. Oh, what the f- Yeah, I'm dead. I'm not gonna waste the ammo. What?
Hyperion says, back on your feet and show us what. User Jack has been locked out of worker bot control.
Sarpedon! Stupid as that name is, it's still pretty fun to yell. Anyway, I guess you're on your own. Just work your way through the hull, I guess.
Oh my god, I hate this thing so much. Just die. There we go. Oh, I wasn't supposed to just jump. I was supposed to wait for him to give me a way across. Oops. Okay, considering what the conversation was before, I look up and see horses mentioned. I'm worried for you guys. You guys are weird sometimes, but you're awesome. Thank you. And... Oh wait, I should have opened these ones as well. Oh well. Moonstone! I don't believe you. Fuck! There we go. Hey, Mario girl, how you going? A lot. And I warned you, chat's in a weird place right now, Mario girl. Yeah, you kind of are, madame, a little bit. Oh, it's another fucking Lost Legion fighter. I'll just ignore it. It'll go away, right? Right. Interesting, okay. Whee! See if I don't actually make it this time. Success! Loot! Ooh! Boom diada! Okay, wait, that wasn't where I was meant to go? Oh, okay. This is where I was meant to go. Oh, Laser everything. Everything is better with lasers. The fuck was that? Something's still trying to kill me. Oh, it's one of these guys. Ping. Love the ping sound. Ow, what the hell was that? All the loot. Give me. Okay, what do we got? What do we got? Ooh, hello. I'll take you. Oh, hello. I'm full. Crap. Hunter, you're being called out. They know. Out into the oh wow. Hey, I leveled up. Ow! The fuck was that? Oh, they're bombs. Let's quickly level up. What do we got here? Nah, I'm gonna go with this one. Welcome to the gun show. Oh, it doesn't go that far. Those are missiles. Ow. Hey, whoa. Would you look at that? No, 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 don't take it away yet. I can make it back. No, I can't. Fuck! Welp. Welp. I made mistakes. Mistakes were definitely made. Let's try this again. Okay. I thought it brought it over for me. It was nice, thank you. Can I just jump down to where it was going? I can make that. I made mistakes. Well, this is where I'm going now. I'm alive! I'm gonna say I meant to do that. All planned. Warning, oxygen levels at half. Zappity, zappity, zappity! Loot. Okay, now where am I meant to be going? I need to make my way over there, but I have no idea how. So just... I think this is the way over? Yeah. Okay. What the hell is this? Oh, it's a respawn platform thing. Whoa, what the f-
Hey, Sugar. I hear you're trying to shut down that laser.
Yeah,
yep.
That's the plan.
Oh, wait, you're talking to her.
Knock it off with the sugar thing, will ya?
Look, whatever you're about to try isn't gonna work. A laser of that size using that much power? There's no way the Colonel hasn't rigged it to blow the entire station if you try to disarm it.
She did.
Good
of
point.
Of course she did. Damn it, how did I not see that coming?
Good thing you've got a tech whiz on your side, sugar. I'll help you get that laser down. No muss, no fuss, no explosions.
Thanks, Mox. I appreciate it. I'll send you the blueprints now.
All right, I've got a plan. Roland and Lilith, head to the station's reactor. Jack, I need you and your Vault Hunters at the Eye of Helios itself. Once everyone's in place, we should be able to shut the laser down and save the moon.
God, you're high when you're technical.
I know.
And save the moon. That's right, kids, we're going to save the moon. Yeah, he is. He also has the power to turn the entire chat against me and get me hung when I'm a survivor. God damn it. Where do I need to go? I don't like you very much. Here, catch. Oh wait, I can do that, can't I? Oh. Oh, I can't hit him from here. Oh, I guess I should go down here then. Hi, invisible dude. You caught me off guard there. I go yourself. Actually, you know what? I have a special thing for you. Splat! Oh my god. God damn it, Sailor! Not again! Made it to the airlock though, guys. I totally didn't die. I made it one go, right?
Right.
Right.
That's what I've got for you.
So much tinging. Oh, hi. How do I actually get through? Oh, the door opened. They're all busy fighting in there, so I'm good in here. Oh, no, no, I'm not. This laser is hard to control. Badass boil. What is this thing and why won't it die? Well, it's dead now. Oh god, it explodes. I just punched a turret. Oh god, madame. What are they doing? Oh, they're sending you oh wow. Not amused. No, you're not. This is what you're gonna do. Huh?
That tunnel leads right to the laser. Keep going. Push through those Legion defenses. You're almost out of here.
Laser.
Detonate the charges now.
Jesus.
Warning, entering vacuum.
Oh, are you okay? You all right?
I'm good. What now?
We need to get to the laser some other way. Okay, what about this? If we set off a chain reaction in the plasma conduits, it'll blow a hole in the station and you can climb through to reach the laser. You'll have to destroy the plasma regulators. Find them and break them.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Did I hear you right? Blow a hole in the station? What are you...
Yeah, that sounds crazy irresponsible, huh? You should probably fire me. Oh, wait!
Oh, wait, you tried. I will end you, stupid fighter of annoyance. There was a guy there, and then I punched him, and now he's gone. Wow, someone... Yeah, I'm using Moxie's Vibrapulse. Hey God, how you going? How many of you are there? Seriously, it's like he came with an entire fleet, and what the fuck am I supposed to do now? Pretty sure that's not where I was meant to go. Ow! Not cool! The fuck is next to me? Oh, it's a turret. What the fuck is going on? I'm being bounced. Why am I bouncing? The game is constantly bouncing me to the left. Guys, help! I can't stop bouncing. Oh, that's what was doing it. Okay. I was so confused. I'm like, why am I bouncing? That wasn't what I wanted to do. Holy crap, where am I going? Oh god. Well, I can make it back. I was not expecting that. Okay, let's try this again. So... Oh god, make it to the thingy. Yes, okay. Now what am I meant to blow up? The plasma booster. Oh, regulators on the plasma booster. Okay, got it. My inner bunny is coming out. Yeah, that, yeah. Okay. Why is this guy still here and glowing? Nope. Boom Diada. No, I don't have any of the DLC yet.
Explosive decompression. Try not to get sucked out into space. That's one down. Kill the other one and I can blow some stuff up.
Nope. Not gonna make it. Oh, I made it. I'm not gonna make it to the other side though, I gotta use this thing again. Okay. Quickly pick up all of these things and there we go. I find it much easier to pick things up when I do that. Ooh. Loot? Loot! What do we got? I'm using a keyboard. I prefer keyboard gameplay. I'm full anyway. Whee! I need to find a store so I can sell all the things. Yeah, I imagine so, madame. I imagine so. I can't see anything. Oh, there it is. Let's not and say we did, maybe. You could all just run. You'd live if you run. Well, I may be lying. I wonder what happens if I do it while there's someone in here. Enjoy being vented into space. Oh, he's dead now anyway.
Great, I'm ready on this end. Get to a safe distance, signal me, and I'll blow open a path to the laser.
Let's do this. God damn it. God damn it, Sailor. Oh! Thanks, God, that's awesome! Thank you so much. Where am I meant to be going? Oh, God damn it, Sailor. I just saw your use. Let me just get some air real quick. Oh, do I see a Musicelli back? I saw a Musicelli join chat. There you are. Welcome back to chat, Musicelli. You weren't sneaky enough. I saw you. Let's do this. All players must be present. It's just me.
And a one, and a two, and a...
Kaboom.
Wait for it.
Kaboom, Diada.
Skadoosh. Those. Fun to mess stuff up with reckless abandon, gotta say. The path's clear now. Get to the laser.
I can make it.
Warning, oxygen levels at half.
Boop. Perfect landing. Yeah, you need to work on your ninja sneaky skills.
There's the exit. Whoa. Keep going.
Oh, it's the station. I'll be going for a little bit longer, guys, I think.
Make your way to the command center, Sugar. You might be able to shut the laser down from there.
Whoa.
I need to test the loaders, so I've just got a few hiding around as maintenance bots. Ignore them.
What? Oh shit. Wait, I think that thing's gonna explode now if I hit it.
Just uploaded the gun gun programmed to the hidden loader. Damn, feel free to activate it to test it out.
Do it. You are now a gun loader. Fight for me. Yep, drones. Fear the lightning and the punch. Whoa, that's loud. Yeah, don't go saying anything, God. I know you won't, but still. Oh, hi. Just reload. As soon as I reload, you're dead. So let's just do this. Hi. Meet rocket launchers. Oh, I should have waited till I died to kill that dude. Well, I'm dead. Oh, he was so close to dead. Oh, Sailor, now you've got us curious. You don't just say things like that.
When you think murder, think Marcus.
Oh, a full ammo. Nina, keep you alive. Yeah, you have limits? Oh, I think you scared some people off, Sailor. Whatabalabalabalabala yourself. Actually, let's pull that back. I don't know who that is yet, God, so I know. That was cool.
Oh, yeah, right. Duh. I locked the place before Dahl took over. Go ahead and power up that fast travel and I'll let you in.
Okay.
Fast travel's up. Come on in, Jack.
Righto, on my way.
Did you see that?
What's up?
What's up? Follow me, we got a story to say. Friggin' dark in here. I could fix that.
Click up.
There.
Ooh.
That thing is gonna destroy the moon with power in it.
Oh, it's just, you know, stuff. Just let it shut it down. Let's shut it down.
Okay, oh, inside the laser is a core. And Iridian's charging it.
Log on to the control systems and try to shut it down remotely. Man, this is scary, kinda.
Remote shutdown failed. Systems lockout.
Zarpadon locked you out? Sounds like you'll need to shut it down the old-fashioned way. With your hands.
Yeah, oh, for... She's right.
Okay.
You gotta get down to the laser core and shut her down manually.
I love the soundtrack. I like that Sailor still never posted a thing. Okay, so I gotta go down there. How do I actually get down there? I love this music. Oh, I gotta go back out here. Okay. Oh. What's up? Oh my god, what is going on? Well, where am I going? Wait, no, you're a gun loader. Fight for me. Damn it! Oh wow! I meant you never posted the what you didn't post it out. Everyone was curious about. Oh, and no, too dirty. Okay, fair enough, fair enough. Okay. It's been a while since I played this game, so I'm mental blanking on what the hell you're talking about, sorry. How do I get up there? How do I get over there? Why? Oh wait, is it that red door? Oh, I'm sorry, sailor. Where do I get, do I have to destroy these things? Nice comeback, sailor. Nice. I'm so confused about what I'm meant to be doing right now. Can I jump over? Is that a thing? Can I? Nope. That's why they disabled the super jumping. Maybe this way. Ah, hello. No, I haven't done that one yet.
Nearby feeding power to the force field. If you can disrupt it, the field should come down.
Is that what all these things are? No, the good guys will not win. Wait, no, that's... I didn't even break it.
Looks like there are three more of those babies. Two of them just need a little love tap and you'll be able to get to the eye and shut it down.
Oh, they're out here. Okay. Fair enough, madame. Go grab something to eat. Food is important. Reload faster, reload faster. Okay, fuck it. Fire at will. No, come on, it's so close to dead. It's so close to dead. Oh, damn it. Yeah, I realize that. I realize that, God. Wait, I gotta... Sorry, your text is really hard to read. Hello... Hello, I'm weirder than you. Hi, I'm weirder than you. You have some competition in this chat, just saying. Like, serious competition in this chat. Kill me! Whoa, whoops. Crap. There we go. I don't know why I stopped to do that. Punch in the face. Oh, hi. Well, this could be bad. There we go. I'm totally fine, guys. Hello, I'm being weird. Has a lot of competitors in this chat, is what I meant. Oh God, Sailor. Gunloader, do your thing. Can I go through here? No. I think I cleared everything out in here. Crap. Apparently not. Okay, where am I? I'm meant to go this way, okay. Why am I reloading with zero ammo? I reloaded with zero ammo. Screw it. Laser! You have a frozen nade. Wait, where are you going? Okay, he just said, fuck it, I'm out, and then phased through existence to escape me. Him as well, apparently. He was just like, fuck it, I'm out! P- Peace and good luck with your journey, apparently. Wow, apparently I...
Smaller reactors are shut down. It's time for the big climax. Find the primary fusion reactor. It'll take a bit more work to bring down, so get ready to put in some elbow grease.
Uh-oh. Ooh, loot! Can't use anything anyway. I can use Nazing. Two meta for you. Oh god. Oh, hello, I'm weirder than you left. We scared him off. That's very true, God.
That's the big reactor. Just access the system and it'll start draining power from the force field. Careful though. I got a hunch things might get messy.
Power draining.
Alright, just hold on. This reactor holds a huge charge. Once it's drained, the field will come down.
You will never reach the laser core! Soldiers, kill!
It's powering down. Just hold your ground until it's off. And
oh, wait, no, there's a gun loader. Gun loaders, do your thing. Okay, so I gotta actually stop them from reaching the thing.
Just do it.
We got heavy resistance. That's gonna take some time.
My left hip. Where you going, boy?
Actually, what am I doing? That's. Wait. No, they didn't. Yes, they did. Okay, die. Just die, Legion suit thing of death. What's going on? Oh shit.
Lost Legion have made it to the reactor.
Yeah, I'd love to help right now, but right now I'm trying not to die. Bad Legion. What the hell was that? Oh, that was the laser firing.
I am a genius.
I am a genius. Oh yeah, running into a problem of ammo.
Hey,
Goody.
The laser is open. I'm coming down.
Fight. Sorry, I'm not watching chat, guys. This is intense and I'm on fire. Whew, there we go. Ow.
The laser core awaits. Let's get going.
Let's do this. I'm thinking boss time. Yeah, it is pretty cool.
We're gonna have to go through here.
How?
That.
Yeah, that.
It's an electrical convergence. That doesn't matter. Just wait for the laser to fire before you run through. It'll momentarily drain the power and stop all the electricity.
Okay, sweet.
Wait for it. Now, go! Oh, man, I hate that thing. I wish the laser didn't need it. Or that they hadn't built it like an enormous death trap.
Yeah, that too. Let's sell all the things. Because you can do both and get more money.
Son of a... Oh, and of course it's locked from the other side. Thanks, Zarpadon! We're gonna have to take the long way around. Let's hit the elevator and go topside.
Okay, just a second. Busy doing things.
Tear the bad guys a new one, huh? Don't get killed!
I wanted the ammo. Thank you.
Check back later. You're my millionth customer. Nobody go to your head.
Oh wait, I can't fire grenades. Oh god. Alright, let's do this. Boss time. Jack? Well, this should be interesting. Didn't she have an Iridian bodyguard? Zarpaderp! Oh shit. Just melt her with lasers! Whoa, that's cool. Just melt our face with lasers. This is the way you beat every boss. Because why not? It's bad. Oh shit. This isn't going your way, Zarpadon. You appear to be about to die, Zarpadon. I'm not sure what happened. Why are we not? Why did we not kill a thing? Oh, gimme. Why did we not kill a thing? I guess she ran? I guess that's what just happened.
Whew.
Are we gonna shut down the laser core now? Sailor, no! Sailor, come back!
Oh, come on! She's still alive?
Oh shit, she is? That's why I didn't kill a thing. Got it. Oh shit, what the fuck? She's like infected with Iridium. Oh my god! I nearly died! I nearly died in one go! I'm almost out of ammo. I have a problem. Can I jump down? No, that's not where I jumped down to get ammo. Oh shit, I'm slagged. Oh my god, I'm dead. Little dude, come here. What the fuck is that thing? Oh, never mind. I'm out of ammo. Oh, fuck.
I need more gun fire.
Awk. Fuck you, environment. Oh. I don't... that's about to stop, so I can't just run across now, because now lightning. Oh god, a lot of those times I'm asking rhetorical questions. Oh, that's what you meant by they like Goliath, they level up. Lovely. I just ran out of ammo, that was the main issue. Wait. I could beat her, but I ran out of ammo. Shush. I'll stop it, Sailor. Oh shit, I could have ducked under that. Not again. Oh wait. What do those things do? Can I use them? I was too busy focusing on trying to use the things. There's nothing to kill. That was close. Oh, that was a mistake. Note to self, that's a horrible plan to deal with those things. How do I... Is it just her? I can't... There's nothing else to kill. There's, fucking hell. Oh my god, this is infuriating. This is an annoying LS fight.
Welcome to my humble shop. Don't have too much fun.
Okay, let's try this again. Oh, hi. I meant to... Oh my god, what the fuck was that? Oh, what the fuck was that? That was new. I don't want to kill you, but I want to leave you low. Oh, come on. Wait, where's the guy I left lower? I killed her.
I'm not done with her yet.
Doesn't matter what happens today. Your fall is coming.
Yeah, cool. Where's the vault?
Hidden beneath a tangle of chemical filth. I've seen what lies inside it. You can't...
Wait. You've seen inside it? The vault's open?
You must turn back. The power within the vault would trigger a chain of events.
Bored.
Bored?
The vault's already open, huh? Cool. Now let's deal with that laser core.
Where's the good loot? Oh, I have a pink skin. Guys, I have a pink skin. Wow, that was really crappy loot. Maybe I get loot after I deal with the laser core. Whoa! I got a couple of skins. Ah, here's the loot, which is crap. It's all greens. Where's my purples and oranges? Come on, where's my purples and oranges? That fight was a bitch. Fair enough, Sailor. And fair enough, Bertai. To the laser core. More loot? Nope, that's the way out.
And this is where the magic happens.
Whoa.
What the hell am I looking at?
This is what makes the Eye of Helios work. It's the core of the entire weapon.
How could this thing even generate that much power?
Come over here, I'll show you.
Over here.
Once we get this baby back under our control, it could wipe out entire bandit encampments with zero friendly casualties. Sounds pretty great, right?
That does sound pretty useful.
Sounds great.
What's up, Jack?
There she is.
What is it? Like...
Hey, Pumpkin. You in there?
Oh dear, Sailor. Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck. Is that the eye from the thing of the first game?
Well, it's actually the eye of the distorted creature that came out of the vault, but I attached it to my laser to increase its power tenfold. Because I'm awesome.
Used the destroyer's eye as a weapon?
It was a weapon already. All the Iridian remnants are. I just figured out how to use it. How do we shut this thing down?
Carefully. Even ignoring the weird-ass eye, this type of reactor is highly volatile. You're feeding it something that amplifies its power, aren't you?
Oh, runoff from the iridium refinement process. Some of the scientists call it slag.
All right. Do exactly as I say, and everything will be fine. Switch three of the flow sequencers to their prime position and reverse the power differential. Press the thingy until you see purple, then press the thingy again.
Could have just said that.
How do I know what's... Oh, that's purple. Wait. I don't know what this is doing. Oh, I gotta do it down here. Okay.
Trust me, sugar.
Holy, what are we doing to this thing?
Moxie, the eye's freaking out.
Whoa.
This slag stuff is powering the laser. We need to force as much of it as we can back into the eye.
What the fuck's going on?
This power will trip a failsafe and let us shut everything down. The eyeball may not like it, but it'll be fine, honey.
Oh my god. It's yanking me towards it constantly.
Warning, space-time instability detected. Entering protective mode.
See? Just like I said. With that failsafe tripped, we can reboot, and then the laser will be all yours.
Yeah, it really is, Mrs. Kelly. sorry, Sailor Harvey.
Wait! Don't press that button!
Oh, what?
What's wrong?
If the eye starts acting weird again during the reboot, I don't want to be anywhere near it.
Thanks to the failsafes, it couldn't possibly do anything other than shut down.
Yeah, we'll agree to disagree.
Oh.
All right, let's get back to the command center. With Zarpa nuts dead, we can reboot the laser remotely from there.
It ain't even my birthday!
So, oh, we're rebooting it from the office. Please open up the fast travel thingy, please. Thank you. Always listen to Jack? Yeah, because that never goes wrong.
Alrighty, the bad guy's dead, we're about to save the moon, and
you saw
the
vault
full of cool-ass alien stuff is apparently already open. Just shut down the laser and we can get to the fun part. Find it in that vault. I'll let you do the honors.
Boop.
Reboot sequence activated. Command control reset. Rebooting in 5, 4, 3, 2. Shutdown aborted. Invalid energy configuration.
Oh, great. What now?
Jack. I'm sorry.
I'm not.
Warning. Singularity detected.
Whoa.
Whoa. What the hell?
Good job, everybody.
What, Moxie? What the hell are you doing?
Betraying you. Trying to kill you. Two things I should have done a long time ago, you power-hungry psychopath.
What do you mean, Moxie? How did you even...
I've been watching you, Jack. And behind that smile, behind that hero complex, there's something wrong about you. If you come down from Helios alive, a lot of decent people will live to regret it.
The fuck is happening? Oh shit. Shield.
In time. We'll deal with them all in time. But for now, we just need to get to that vault before they do. Dumb bastards probably want to destroy what's in there. Zarpadon said a tangle of chemical filth. She means Dahl's old Backaburk refinery site. Get back to the moon's surface and check it out.
Okay.
What's going on up there, John? The readings we've got.
Shut the hell up! Shut the hell up! My ex-girlfriend and her two BFFs just tried to kill me, and the last thing I need right now is your senile ass whining in my ear. If I get one more message from you that isn't attaboy, Jack, or I'm sending you a big bag of money, then I'm gonna reach through my echo communicator and gouge your eyes out with my pinkies! Are we clear?
Goodbye, John.
Goodbye? Thank you for calling.
Wilhelm, you saved Elpis and Pandora. What you feeling?
Anger. Pain. A lot more people gonna die before I'm done here.
Yep, that sounds about right.
After surviving your attempt on our lives, we headed to Zarpadon's refinery site to look for the vault.
Why? You'd already saved the moon, why not just leave?
I was hired to find a vault. I don't leave jobs half-finished. That and Lilith attempted to murder me. If she wanted the vault, I wanted to stop her. Yeah, sorry I tried to kill you. No, you're not. No, I'm not.
Moxie tried to kill Jack? She never told me that.
She's got layers, like an onion made of moves.
She plays her cards pretty close to the chest.
Which is saying something, given her cup size.
Yeah. like an onion made of boobs. Okay, guys, I think this is where I'm going to call it now. But it's been an awesome stream. Thank you guys for coming out. Let me just switch over to this thingy. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope the new setup, but I'm getting a better camera, which hopefully I can zoom in a little bit more. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I hope to be doing more of these. And hope tomorrow morning, I'm doing a Town of Salem stream with Andy and Bryce, if their stream's still on. I got to find out about that. But if their stream's on, then I'll be joining them. And I'll actually be streaming this time. It'll still all be done in Andy's chat, but yeah. Pardon me. Then in 2 days' time, I'm doing another stream, which I'll probably be continuing Borderlands 2 until Borderlands the pre-sequel until I finish it. So yeah, thanks guys for coming out, and see ya.